Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print factorial of each number which is present in a matrix. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement the solution of this problem with the help of C programming. So first I am including a header file stdio.h. Then inside main function, I am declaring a 2D array of dimension 3x3, then variable I, J, N and F. Now I am going to display a message using printf on console, that is enter elements. To receive elements, I am applying nested loops. So first is for loop, which is maintained by I. Second loop is J. So I will be providing row indexes and J will be providing column indexes. Now to read elements, I am applying scanf statement, which will read all the elements available in, which will read all the elements provided by user, and those elements will be stored at different indexes in a matrix, that is A. Now for calculation purpose, again I am applying nested loops with the help of I and J. Inside this loop, that is J, I am assigning A of ij into n. So according to this logic, I have to calculate factorial of n. So for that purpose, I am assigning 1 into f. Now I am applying another loop, k equals to 1, k less than equals to n, and then k plus plus. With this loop, I am applying the logic f equals to f into k. So this way, factorial will be calculated in f variable. After completion of this k loop, I can print the calculated result, which is available in f on console. So factorial equals to %d and then f. So this way I have applied the logic which is calculating factorial of each number available in a matrix. So you can see I have implemented three loops. Third loop is calculating factorial, and after completion of k loop, factorial will be displayed on console with the help of this printf statement. And I am going to declare this k variable, and at last I am using return 0. So this way complete code is implemented in front of you, which will print factorial of each number present in a matrix. Now I am going to execute this code. So I am entering 5 in whole matrix. You can see the output, factorial equals to 20 for each element, because factorial of 5 is 120. So this way you can see program is working properly. It is printing factorial of each number which is available in a matrix. I hope you have understood the logic well. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.